Alright, what's up? It's David. Here to play some more Final Fantasy VI. I actually got a way to record my voice now, so. Here we go. Let's jump right into this shit, shall we? Quick little note. If you watched the last episode, this isn't where we left off. I actually went ahead and ran through and trained up a little bit. Got about halfway through the mountain, so. You didn't have to sit through all the boring fights, unless we get a fuck ton of them right now. Speak of the devil, here's one right now. Alright, let's see what this shit's got in store for us. No, I'm not gonna lie, I already know. I've beaten this game so many fucking times. It's just fun to play it again. Knowing somebody's probably watching somewhere. I'm not even funny. I'm laughing at my own jokes now. You know you're lame as shit when you're laughing at your own jokes in your own video. Just set everybody on fire real quick, why don't we? Oh my god. So many fucking battles in this part. God, so much fucking poison. Damn. I'm gonna get the fantastic. I'm poisoning somebody. And then I'm stocked up on these. Sorry, I don't talk much. She's new to me. Talking to myself playing video games. You know, I'm really talking to you, YouTube. So. Alright, this guy looks like he's no good. This guy looks like trouble. Guys, go ahead and cure up real quick. Let's see what we're up against. Oh, I'm good. Still ain't in my controls here. I wasn't sent by nobody to kill you. Fuck you. Who the fuck are you? You coward. Oh shit. Okay, take care of these bears. As long as I don't take care of you first. Okay, get some cure here. Take care of this motherfucker. That sounds so wrong. Oops. I think here comes the hero to save the day. let you kill your own father like that. Fool. He snuffed me, his only son. No. Blizzard even. No, I think this is a good dude. Let's see if this is the right button. Haha! Yeah, bitch, he did. Brothers, they're reunited. Thought you better stay in the gym. God damn. Time to strike back has arrived. The Empire's going to pay for all that it has done. So dramatic in this fucking game. Alright, now to the end. Maybe that running into shit. Let's kill all the fucking beasts here. There we go. Now get to one of those long parts of the game here. It'll take most of the fucking video. Just doing everybody talking. Except for me. Everybody except for me is talking. Pretty sure I screwed up that blood. Oh, nope, I guess not. Sweet. I get mad that that was overkill on that poor little squirrel. Yeah, somebody gained 11. Up in your cave, and afterwards we will be walked politely. Take 6 days to walk me somewhere. God damn, slow son of a bitch. And we got this guy, Bannon, who's brought the girl with us. Damn, she's a beast. Sucks she's a little bitch now. Of course, there's always that one little curious bastard that's like, oh, I have to open this and see what it is. See that? This is why you don't randomly open boxes. You get curious. You unleash all the evils of the world. Ganon is such a fuck. I always hated Ganon. Here we get Locke's sad little story. Sad story and inspirational speech all at the same time. Yeah. All coming from the treasure. Different names. Joke's on me. No shit, you're sending me to my fucking death. It better be my own decision. Shit. Alright, now let's go see what I can find. Fun fact, you can say no a bunch of times. And eventually it'll force you to do that. But you don't get this relic. And now we get to sit down and have a board meeting. And then a board meeting in a video game. Alright. We all know that the Empire is using magitech power in battle. The question is, how is the Emperor harnessed? And of course, Locke had to look into the rumor, because it's Locke. Maybe there is a connection. The ancient war of the Magi. This is like my favorite Final Fantasy ever, so. Yeah. We need your help. Yeah. Sounds like you're enjoying this. Uh-oh. Here comes trouble. Again. He was just full of fucking trouble. Oh no, stop together. What happened to it? We're gonna go ahead and end this one here for now. shit, huh? First we're gonna go sleep, and then we're gonna end this episode. I'm gonna say that that's gonna be it for now. Yeah, I'll take a nap. That'll be that. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.